we are to kneel down, but if it is difficult to kneel, we stand prayerfully.
Ordination of a priest is an extraordinary event which brings joy and hope among the members of a Christian church. This is because the vocation makes them to be ministers of God and the people, and also representative of Christ. To fulfill this obligation, they make an oath and promise that they will work in communion to preserve the unity of the church. Upon this culture, the Bishop of Arua Catholic Diocese, Right Reverend Sabino Chanodoki, cautioned the newly ordained priests to be cautious of their human weaknesses and told the laity not to lure their clergy into sin. The bishop was presiding over the ordination of 7 new priests and 11 deacons at Sacred Heart Ediofe Cathedral.
We are chosen from among the people. Sometimes people look at us as if we have no weakness. Very often I hear when people get some news about a priest who has fallen, they say, even the priest, is that what he need? So instead of just thinking priests don't sin, we should say, let us help priests not to sin.
For the newly ordained priests, this is a calling by God to serve their people.
All this time it's like we just wanted to subscribe. But now the ordination means that we have already subscribed to start the service. So the service begins right now. So with my brothers, we pledge our cooperation to the bishop, to the priests, and to all the Christians. They are very, very cooperative. They have promised that they will work with all of you.
The event that attracted thousands of Christians within and across Arua Catholic Diocese was also an opportunity for the community to allow their children join the vocation of priesthood.
With the biological parents, we, the foster parents, will give them more strength. And at the end of it all, as we render this service to God, we shall have more priests in Arua Diocese.
The priests were also directed to avoid giving false hope for the people by promising things they cannot afford, but to rather feed them with the word of God, sacraments, and to ensure that they are united. Hafiz Bakit and Geoffrey Angupale for the news.